Now, we have a little surprise for
what?
You. What? Because we couldn't have you all visit our beautiful country.
Is it Sheriff?
Oh! Sheriff!
Now it's a letdown. They're cute and cuddly, though, like Cher.
It's Olivia Newton-John.
No!
Don't talk it up!
What is it?
Why don't you tell me a letdown?
We're going to take a quick break. No, I'm kidding. To celebrate World Wildlife Day tomorrow, we have some very special guests from Wildlife Sydney Zoo.
Yeah!
Yes.
Yes. Here we go!
Yay! Guys, come over.
Come over.
This is going to be great.
Let's go and see them up close.
Oh my God. What do you think? Is this better than Cher?
This is better than Cher. Don't tell Cher I said
don't
that.
Tell Cher.
Okay,
can
now these are.
Them? How are
you? No,
we're
not
allowed to touch them.
How's it going?
So
we can. Oh, aren't they? So tell us what we have here this morning.
So we have lots of different things. So you can see Candy the sugar glider there. This is Cora the koala.
David.
Davey the quokka. And we have another
what
koala.
Is this?
Alfie
what is this animal?
It's a wallaby, right?
He's a quokka.
Quokka. A quokka. A lot of them are quokka. A lot of them live in Western Australia.
I think they like them, Tash. I think they like them. It's a success.
I'm kind of scared of koalas after one just told me, like,
oh, no, they're beautiful. They're beautiful.
This is just a baby.
I know.
So, come on, we're talking about Wildlife Day, as I mentioned earlier, is tomorrow, isn't it?
It is, yeah.
So why is it so important, do you believe?
Well, it gives us all this amazing opportunity to talk about some of the great wildlife that we have here around the world and in Australia. And at Wildlife Sydney Zoo, we really want to take an opportunity like this to teach our visitors about the threats that these guys and all of their sort of wild counterparts might be facing in the wild and what people can do to help.
Okay, because we did a story earlier this year about koalas are endangered now and really under threat because of development.
Yeah, so our koalas are suffering a lot. They live in trees, they only eat eucalyptus, so they need really large areas of land to live and survive. And if we keep building roads and building suburbs in their habitat, they're forced to go to the ground to find food, even if there is any food around. And cats and foxes and cars will all hurt these guys.
What do you think, ladies?
Well, I went to the zoo yesterday. I went to your zoo yesterday.
Taronga?
Yes, I went to Taronga Zoo. Beautiful view getting there. But they were also saying the giraffes are also having issues too, like only 100,000 are left, and how even that's 1/4 the amount of elephants that we have, and how people are always talking about how the elephants are coming to be distinct, but so are the giraffes. But I just thought about that when you were talking about the koalas and how important it is to make sure that we take care of our animals, and what we do and how we can do it is
100%.
Important too.
Yeah, well said. I came from Wildlife Australia too.
But I went to a seal show and they gave me a lot of information.
How good is
this? Yes, it was awesome.
The seal show is amazing.
It was amazing. Yeah. It was really amazing.
And a big thank you to the keepers from Wildlife Zoo in Sydney. Thank you so much for bringing in these gorgeous little
welcome.
Aussie critters for us. And all five seasons of Orange is the New Black are streaming on Netflix, and Netflix is a partner, as we mentioned, of tomorrow night's Mardi Gras parade in Sydney. Please give a big Aussie Studio 10 welcome and thanks to Danielle, Samira, Yael and Lea.